So let's show Commander Dino our support.
Welcome, cadets, to Space Ranger HQ. Our mission today is a vital one.
Your trusty guide Boobble is at your service. And away we go!
The melodic and
screams of pain. I can't wait to see who wins the contest.
Are you enjoying yourself here at the Gold Saucer? 4 years ago, the park underwent extensive renovations and was outfitted with state-of-the-art technology. Even today, the Gold Saucer continues to expand, with new attractions currently in the works.
I can't wait to see who wins the contest.
Of blood, screams of pain! All that gore and more awaits you in tomorrow's gruesome...
I hear you'll be taking part in the main event at the Colosseum tomorrow. You'd better rest up before your big day. Best of luck to you tomorrow. I trust you will knock him dead.
How's it going?
Not so good.
I had no idea you were into songwriting.
Oh, I'm not. But I wanted to give it a shot.
I see. Well, good for you. Never know till you try.
They say curiosity killed the cat.
Here.
Oh.
Cloud's all yours. I'll take care of Aerith after.
Yes, ma'am. Aerith sure does sleep a lot, huh?
It's better this way.
What? Why?
Because of Cloud. He's still sick. Please, you gotta make Cloud get better. You gotta.
I mean, I'd love to, but... You said it's better for Aerith to stay asleep because Cloud's sick. Why's that?
Because she'll die if she wakes up.
Oh, you think? What makes you say that?
Promise not to tell? When she wakes up, a scary man is gonna kill her. Cloud tries to save her, but he doesn't make it in time. He almost does, but he doesn't. She likes Cloud, so she's happy he came. Really, really happy. But she dies. That's why you have to make Cloud better. If he's sick, he can't save Aerith.
Marlene, are you sure you didn't just have a bad dream?
No. I saw it.
Oh, okay.
I did!
Don't worry, I believe you. With everything that's going on, how could I not?
Okay.
Just one question, if it's all right. Can you tell me what the scary man looked like? Please?
His hair was long. And gray.
Of all the people...
Zack, did you see? They're blooming.
Would you look at that?
These were always Aerith's favorites. Do you think this means she's going to wake up?
Maybe. Can always hope. Hey, Elmira. I've got to go away for a bit. Need to talk to someone about Cloud.
And who is this someone? A doctor?
Well, he's, Close enough, I suppose.
Well, hurry on back, okay? It's hard enough looking after these two with your help, but without it... Without you, I'd be a wreck.
Don't worry, I'm going by bike. Shouldn't take long. Just keep an eye on him while I'm gone, okay? Oh, and if Aerith does wake up, please don't let her leave.
no promises. That girl snuck out more times than I can count.
Don't let her. Please.
I won't.
I thought about what you said. Couldn't stop thinking about it, actually. About how it's up to each of us to
find our own purpose in life. Cause an avalanche. I think I've found mine. We don't have a whole lot of time. So tonight's gotta be the night. Do yourself a favor and steer clear of Reactor 6. Take care. Biggs.
No, I didn't. That's not what I meant. Gotta find Elmira.
Doze off?
No.
Those pillow marks say different.
Yeah. You got me.
Anyway, wanna broaden your artistic horizons? Loveless is playing here. And I got us tickets.
Sure.
After that, we could ride the Skywheel.
Right. We missed out on that before.
Yeah, but not this time. Let's go.
Most esteemed guest. Perchance you have points for me?
Audience members will also be invited to participate in tonight's revival. Once the show has begun, both late entry and re-entry will not be permitted. Please take your seats before the performance starts.
You know what they say, tickets will be available for purchase. Please line up here to wait.
I shall eagerly await our next interaction.
From what I've seen,
I managed to lead with
this place.
Are you here to see Loveless?
Thank you.
Square guests. Could Makeem Bloom, that's Makeem Bloom, please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests. Could Makeem Bloom, that's Makeem Bloom.
Congratulations. Would you like to sing it?
Me? I've never seen her look more beautiful.
Yeah, she's a real star.
Today's performance takes audience participation to the next level. With our revolutionary technology, you will become the hero of the story. Only you can fell the Dragon King and win the princess's heart.
A mechanical metropolis built of blood, sweat, and gears. The City of Garya. An insatiable machine devoid of pity. Neighbors on all sides fell victim to its hunger while it grew larger and ever more powerful. The whirlwind of conquest swept up many, including him. Alfwee was the traveler's name. In search of the goddess's blessing, he had journeyed forth alone. He flung himself into the fray in the hope of becoming a hero, only to be flung in jail and branded a villain.
My faithful blade, join me in the dance. To proceed or not to proceed? These bars shall not hold me. I must fly free. Release me! My blade thirsts for vengeance!
Fear not, Alfwee. I've come for you.
Rosa, how did you find me?
I sensed you were in trouble. 'Twas the will of the goddess, perhaps.
Another step, gentle princess.
Varvados.
Oh ho! Would the cur defy his captor?
I, by the grace of the goddess, as she has set me free, even now, so too shall she guide my blade.
Pride goeth before the...
Tremble in fear before the mighty dragon's roar!
Bravo! What a splendid show!
Never have I seen a swordsman dance with such grace and skill. The goddess must have seen fit to grant him a sliver of her strength. Perhaps his dreams of becoming a hero may yet be fulfilled. Now then, hail and well met, noble Alfred. Though I am but a humble fool, some talent in divination do I possess. Anything you wish to know, I shall gladly reveal. What is the future if not the product of choices past? Each a fork in the road, none can divine the conclusion of every path. And yet, all tales that begin with a chance encounter share the same end. A tearful farewell. Well, that's enough of my blethering. It's time we set the stage anew.
May mine infernal fangs find their mark and taste of your flesh!
Remarkable display of swordsmanship, enough to prove his heroism once and for all. He had been unjustly imprisoned and stripped of his wings. Nevertheless, Alfred was resolved to press onward and reclaim the heavens. Now, without further ado, friends, lend me your ears. Our aspiring heroes and indomitable princess's tale draws to a close. Only one act remains. Parting is, indeed, such sweet sorrow. But as they say, all good things must come to an end. Though it is our wish that this tale remain with you long after we are gone. So, my friends, will you join us in our conquest of despair? Spectacular! Though our tale be loveless named, we may yet restore hope to this heartbroken world. The Dragon King Varvados fears only true love, and so our hero Alfred will reveal to him its power. He will go to his beloved and proclaim their blessed bond with a kiss. Now, stand before your soulmate and let the world know your heart.
My love.
Alfred.
Ah! Cease this charade! Love is not but an illusion!
Goddess above, let my blade strike true!
bereft of wings and broken, I consign you to the Abyss.
Thank you, Alfred, for saving our world and everyone in it. You are a true hero.
What awaits you at Journey's End, I wonder? Will the goddess grant you her blessing? Or will the flames of vengeance consume you? All shall be revealed, O puppet of fate. So dance while you still have time. Dance till your frayed strings break, and you can dance no more.
Alfred, look. Must you go?
Those I hold dear are waiting.
I don't understand. I cannot. But please be safe.
Rest assured, I shall return. You needn't promise that you'll wait, for I know that I will find you here.
Could it be chance?
Go on.
Wow, that was amazing. I can't wait to start bragging. I'm friends with a famous singer.
Well, maybe next time you could take the stage.
Attention! The Skywheel will be closing soon. Please line up and have your ticket ready.
Well, the night's still young, right? What say we check it out?
Thank you for joining us for tonight's special performance of Loveless. If you'd like to continue the magic this evening, you're invited to use your tickets to the show for one free ride on the Skywheel. Enjoy a stunning view of the Gold Saucer and the dazzling night sky.
Your trusty guide, Moogle, is at your service. And away we go!
Why not exchange some of your points and get a gift for that special someone?
Each moment more breathtaking than the last.
If you're looking to escape the crowd, why not try the Skywheel?
Are you ready to ride? You ready for this? A gondola's here! Well, after you.
You first.
Cloud? Think we can steer with this?
Worth a try.
Here goes. Wow. Well?
Nice save.
Hey, over there. See that? Jockey looks so fun.
That's definitely not what the races are like.
I guess I'll just have to see for myself. beautiful.
So, have you talked to Aerith?
Hey, Aerith? I talked to Cloud. He said he remembers Zack. How they were friends 5 years ago. What? Not yet.
Right. Touchy subject, huh? She must still have feelings for Zack.
I think it's a little more complicated than that. Hey, it's kind of weird us being here like this, isn't it?
Is it? I mean, I guess it is. Kinda.
Ever since we left Midgar on this crazy journey, ever since we were kids, even. I can't remember a time like this. A time when we were this close. Or am I getting ahead of myself again?
Again?
Yeah. Again.
Not one bit.
We should probably head back to our rooms.
Yeah, probably.
Disclosure, didn't know anything about this promised land. But I do now, and seriously, wow, find of the century.
You never know. That intel could be bad.
Our conclusions are based on a long-standing theory. It's safe to assume the temple and the promised land are one and the same.
If the ancients headed there, then it's gotta be the right place. Good thing we let her go.
I understand the Keystone is to be awarded to the winners of today's special event. How should we proceed?
I have an idea.
All right. Let's bring this one home.
We're only moments.
This matchup is sure to be a bloodbath you will love to miss.
Excellent.
Let's go!
warriors!
Winners go the spoils and the glory!
And to the losers, a
Technodotes! In the fight for naming rights, it's time for round three! So let the bloodshed begin!
This next special match is shaping up to be a wild and
don't
overdo
it.
Never, ever forgive us!
How my heart bleeds for the dawn!
You tricked
second to think of me,
man! That's who's talking about
too! No more games!
I'm curious about
why Antonio was treated! The sheer injustice!
Don't overdo it!
The only thing that can help heal the scars of the grand is a brand new
one! So let's make some noise and cheer the guy on as he plays to win the game!
All set.
Hang back.
All right, watch and learn.
Hey. We cutting them off?
Or should we rip them off?
That, or smash them, maybe?
Let's fill them with lead.
Don't bother. I'll just bite them off.
You're all so mean! So petty! Picking on a poor small business owner! But hell, I can take it, and I can give as good as I get! So, all of you can! Kiss my ass! Hi-ho, my sewer stallion!
He who runs away gets a naming rights today! Ladies and gentlemen, it's all over!
Victory goes to
the Seals Champions!
You damn right!
Nice work, guys! We did it! We won!
Of course we did.
Eric! We did it.
Yeah.
Thanks to you, my champions, the Gold Saucer's name shall not be profaned. For this great boon, allow me to embrace you each in turn.
Yeah, we're good with just the keystone.
And we'll take it now, thank you.
As you wish. I will not deny you what is yours by right. Behold, your prize.
Seriously?
You give that back right now!
No, you don't! Come and get it! Ow. Too slow! Ow. Shame on you.
Hmm? It's Shinra property.
Cut the bullshit.
Red!
Huh?
What the hell's going on?
He just took off!
All right. Yuffie, Nanaki, with me. The rest of you deal with them.
Let's get a move on.
Time to get some payback for the mines.
A grudge match, then! Over which I must insist you allow me to officiate. To ensure a fair and entertaining bout, we'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities. Once you're ready, you need but say the word. Are you ready to duke it? Fantastic! Then without further ado...
Nobody brings the hype like us! Scotch and cats! Make some noise, y'all! Ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes on the arena! Cause ready or not, it's time to rumble! Here it is, ladies and gentlemen! The grudge match of the millennium!
Teal's champions barely had time to catch their breath on that last battle. But the man and girl in black are fully rested and hungry for payback!
Only one of these teams will need to be keystone in hand. Who will it be?
To help us commentate on the proceedings, we've enlisted the aid of Corneo Man's soon-to-be ex-owner, Dio!
A pleasure.
Dio, we thought you'd be well-suited to assist,
seeing as you have a history with Tokus.
Well, the Bald One and I did come to blows. Before the moment our tussle began, it was plain that the Turk is not only strong, but strategic. He knows a range of techniques, and when to use them.
So it's my turn?
So are you saying you expect him to clean up in today's red match?
He won't make it easy for my champions. But formidable as he is, we still have the numbers. It's going to come down to whether or not we can press that advantage. You mark my words.
Well, let's see how our combatants stand!
There's no hiding your weaknesses from the champs!
It's on you! I'll take care of them. I never miss!
This one's for you!
You'll see.
Enough of you!
Turn the tide of this battle!
You're welcome.
a moment to recover and regroup.
Keep it together.
So it's my turn?
Steel champion that opens up your target!
You are my steel
man! You are my strong journey!
Joke?
You two go. Wait with Sun.
Got my number this time?
Let's see, shall we?
I've heard of aggressive managers, but this boss is cutthroat!
It's corporate downsizing with a vengeance! You want to savor the action? Don't even think about leaving your seat. In fact, don't even blink.
My new gift to myself.
Scary.
Oh, please. Don't act like you're tired.
Get ready.
Okay.
just no weapons
with me. Yo, champion, just struggling to come up with the right plan of attack.
Mother. He's on now.
No. Come on.
Cloud's gonna need a lot of potions after that one.
Let's try that
come
again.
Looks like the new press knows how to dish out the punch.
Let's go.
I don't know about you folks, but I've got that one from over here.
Cloud's looking hard after that one. And he found that.
Time to burn.
Cloud's gotta have 1 foot in the light stream after taking a hit like that! It looks like Dio's champions might have made a tactical error there.
They did, yeah.
Dio's champions were positively brutalized by that hit! Cloud's gonna need a lot of potions after that one!
Skill! No doubt the result of training since childhood!
I can't say
that his father does thanks for that!
Okay.
Cloud's looking hard after that one! And he bounced back there! Devastating attack!
Did you feel that the bounce? Cause it doesn't look like they did!
Feeling good.
Ready?
Just isn't
Let's try that again.
For the little ones, we got you covered. Want a guide Moogle of your own? Welcome to the Gold Saucer. Parks and
popcorn here. Get your chocobo bean popcorn. Hot and fresh.
Anything that you can dream, I can make reality. A twist here.
A snuggly move on, big girl.
My saucer pals are here and ready to fuck
time. Here for some rich soft serve ice cream. Made with milk, shipped straight from the grasslands. Guide Moogle of your own?
Mom really
Brother, we've got chocobos.
I really need a burrito.
Hey, looking for the Robo-Cat? Ellie ain't come through.
No sign of the cat.
There's fun to be found all day.
Got it. Be safe.
You too.
Mm-hmm.
care to explain, Cat?
It's not how it looks.
What was I thinking? Trusting you? The company man with the heart of gold. Huh? What a joke.
Barret, no! Please!
Screw it. Piece of shit ain't worth the bullets anyway.
I don't understand. Why?
Because he's an asshole! One we should have never trusted in the first place!
Don't. He deserves it.
Not you too.
Knew from the start it had to end this way, but it still stings. For a moment there, it felt like we were friends.
I am so pissed at Kate right now.
Probably laughing at us from his new office.
How are you not mad? He played us for fools from the start. Just thinking about it makes me want to beat the crap out of him.
Hey, are you okay?
I'll be fine. Just thought I was a better judge of character.
Forget him.
So what's the plan then? We are not just gonna let him take the Black Materia, right? We're gonna go after him, right?
And how are we supposed to do that without any leads?
He's got a point. The only one who knows where the temple is Kid Seth.
But he told the Turks, whose chopper I should be able to track.
Really?
I know which radio frequencies they use. The moment they get on comms, I'll find them.
Well now, the old gal's got a transmitter.
Then we're in business.
All right. I'll run on ahead and get her warmed up for you. Later.
It's settled then. We follow Shinra to the temple. And the Black Materia will be ours.
Transmission from Kid G. One moment.
Hey, it's your old goblin pal, Kid G. You didn't forget about me, did you? Sorry for the wait. The next trial is ready and waiting for challengers. If you're still interested in collecting all those treasure pieces, then head on over to the third reactor. Hope to see you again soon.
Another trial and our treasure awaits.